Do you have a furry, feathered, finned, or scaled family member? If yes, they'll be relying on you during an emergency. Make sure to include them in your household plan. Identify pet-friendly hotels or out-of-area relatives who may be able to help during an evacuation. This is important because not all reception centers will welcome animals. Knowing your pets will be safe will decrease stress, increase resilience, and ensure first responders are able to assist those who need it most. You should also build a pet grab-and-go bag with leash, muzzle, or harness, carrier, or cage. Food and water for at least 3 days, and don't forget dishes. Copies of medical records, medications, and basic first aid supplies, depending on what type of pet you have. You'll need other items: cat, litter and plastic bags, dog, roll of poop bags, reptile, a battery-operated heat lamp, bird, some cuddle bone and grit. For large animals, such as horses or cows, talk to local authorities to find out what plans are in place and what resources are available. Learn more at www.gov.bc.ca/preparedbc/pets.